We talk about different strategies in this type of match, and something that is just as important as endurance.
Well, some superstars are engineered for this type of grueling contest. If you've got great stamina, you almost have a home field advantage.
Listen, the only things that matter are the scoreboard and the clock. You only need one more fall than your opponent to win here. Ruthless striking.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And he's able to counter.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana.
Reversal! What a counter!
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Stomping. Ouch. Taken down by the neck. Double axe handle. Boom. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Yeah. Whoa. Absolutely.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Kneeling!
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, at least back suplex. Oh, Brock waylays him. He deflects it right back. He climbs into the ring. He's looking a little off balance.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Rope step.
Boom!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. Going up top.
Counters the...
Look out!
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Nice backbreaker. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
The Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex.
Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench suplex.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
He'll take things into the ring.
Rope step.
Quick return to the ring.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
I mean, just think about how punishing this match has been already. That all adds up.
Sick jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row,
specifically targeting the leg.
He just tossed the leg.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana.
Lion Surf!
Holy cow!
Tremendous abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The Viper is facing a bit of danger here.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricane Rana.
Orton so evasive.
Backbreaker. Oh, Randy Orton's in a world of hurt.
And the Viper needs to rally quick.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
And continuing to punish the opponent with a German.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Sunset. To elude it.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Oh, man.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
The Viper able to strike back. Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
He may be in a bad way here. This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Allison Dragon. Is Brock really in this position?
Two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Perform all your heavy hitters. The result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Gut wrench.
Holy cow. What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
What the hell?
Just tossed their opponent.
So agile.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Vicious right forearm. Something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. And he goes into the ring.
What a shot.
Fighting the Beast back. Classic Orton.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
Proving a bit slippery for them there.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Lesnar with a well-timed shot. And now Lesnar continues to come up with ways to punish the opposition.
I think Brock is forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana. scissors.
The Viper shows his instinct.
So feared, that there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Ooh, taking off the knee. Just breaking down the opponent. And he's able to rush. Has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That'll do some serious damage. Ceaseless punishment from the Viper.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Shifts it back onto it.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
And now he comes up with a score late in the match. The springboard attack fails to land.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana.
Had that one scouted.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Showing they've done their homework.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
So much damage inflicted.
All right, Hurricanrana. Gets him with the counter. Knee right to the gut. And he was ready for it.
Scissors.
The suspense this crowd is feeling.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
Unloading their best shot. What's more?
With that, he picks up a late fall. Gets inside the ring.
Picture perfect drop kick. Right position. Hangman's DDT.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
And that's going to impair Brock even more. The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Countered it just in time.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Orton has ended so many matches with that, but it did not do the trick just then. Lesnar quick to counter. Quick exchange. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Fast press by Randy Orton.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Thought they were going for the springboard.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Wow.
Oh.
The face.
Lesnar.
Springboard into the ring. Straight to the floor. Rapid fire right hands.
Slips out of the way.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Awesome driver.
That just put down the Viper.
Oh, man.
He foiled that attempt. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. He returns to the ring. And set him up. Oh, oh, he advances.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
Gut wrench.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Heading up, he's thinking big!
From the top!
Oh, man! Meeting the barricade!
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex!
What impact!
Uh-oh.
Gets first across the barricade!
Oh. Vicious, aggressive attacks! Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
The Apex Predator refusing to take his focus off his prey, refusing to allow Lesnar any sense of mercy.
Oh, and a stomp.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Lesnar moved.
Back and forth from these competitors. Chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From way up, oh, just completely off target there.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
continues.
Uh-oh, sunset.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Returning to the ring now.
Rope step. Coach screw clutch over the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Orton with great ring awareness.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Yeah. Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricanrana.
Able to reverse. Sunset.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
It'll destroy your face.
Right to the gut.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Randy Orton gets him back. Placed in the corner. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Returning fire.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Gets him in position.
This is not.
Real European uppercut.
Rock with the quick wherewithal.
Counter after counter. Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Precision offense from the Viper. You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Re-entering the ring now.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Nice backbreaker.
The arm getting pummeled. Oh, what a kick.
Avoiding contact.
A counter answered by another counter.
Backbreaker.
That'll do some serious damage.
From the top.
Nobody home on that.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper. He steers clear of contact.
Sequence of reversals there.
He's been placed in the corner now. Answers back on Orton.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Textbook fallaway slam. Oh man, the Repnik.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
World is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. With the counter. He's back into the ring.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Pump handle applied. What's coming next? replied. What's coming next?
Oh, painfully driven down.
And more fight being brought to Orton there.
Yeah, Orton has been challenged every step of the way.
To the corner. This can't be good. Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? Oh, a driver. I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those. Oh, just turn that around. Able to parry that one. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's one step ahead there. Reversal on top of reversal.
Desk press.
Rapid fire right hands. Full Nelson.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
What is he gonna do here? Athleticism on the hurt for Ronnie. Able to get the advantage here. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Look at this, going counter for counter.
To be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Not targeting the arm.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson driver. Yet another big move, guys.
Looking to take flight here.
From way up, double axe handle.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
Lesnar cuts him off. Solid punch. Oh, what a counter. And the Viper attacking at a critical moment there.
Orton has picked his spots all night, and he just did it again.
Oh, he retaliates.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Counters the Viper's attack. Setting foot in the ring now.
Grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Bang!
Brock's got this in hand.
Ah, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
And Alex.